came all the way to ask me to leave you alone. This wine is a little dirty. You know what will happen next time you come in through that door. You seem to have forgotten one fact. I never lose. Never need to get things I want them to be. Get off my camp. Why? This isn't a shelter. I don't have to promise your safety either. Your so-called blessing is nothing but an empty promise. So what if the sorcerer said so? I never chase after empty promises. This kind of blessing may just be a trap aimed at the greedy. You don't look very useful to my camp, so I don't need you. Since you want to stay so badly, I won't stop you. So, you will do anything to stay alive. Say it. There are no outsiders here. Let's go to the garden. What's wrong with that? Since the plan has changed, we'll go early to map out the garden. Those who can draw maps can come forward. Send someone with you when the time comes. No one's freedom is restricted here. Feel free to leave at any time. I'm fine. Go help someone else. I don't have time to treat every wound. It's not a tough job. Life is supposed to be tough. There were traps. My life is worth a lot of money to many people. It doesn't matter. They won't get away with it. Try. No. So I did get hurt. I only just found out. Can you treat it for me? It's nothing. It's normal to treat me like a bad person. What am I then? Get ready. We'll set off tonight. I've changed my mind. Scared. You don't have to think too much. Just try not to fall. Hold tight if you don't want to fall. Don't move. You want to be found out? Let's go. We don't have much time left. Thank you. No one can stop you here. You are free to do whatever you want. Secrets. I don't have secrets. That star just now represents a lot of meaning. Senior once told me that the stars can see everything we do. But if a star falls from the sky, it's faded away because it has seen too much wrong. That's why I went from being a commander to a thief. Why? He thought I'd hide it? It's not a secret. People here don't hide their past. No particular reason. I once thought that being a commander would give me the power to uphold justice. Until when I had to choose between sacrificing hundreds of people and saving a noble. I chose to save both. I won't let a life pass away before my eyes. But many people blackmailed me, using the identity of a commander. So I decided to cast away that title. I just want to be myself, and do what I want to do. Wouldn't what? Thank you. Don't you know what will happen when you mess with my people? Hold tight. I knew it from the start. Because I needed to take you back. Since you joined us, you can't just leave. You believe in the words of a thief? I don't mind that, but I prefer this. I was at first, but then I realized it was unnecessary, because I know you won't hurt me. Should I not? You're right. I'm too used to doing what I want to do as a thief. So let me have a good look at you. Yep, I had to bring you back, so I let them go on their own. Once they've finished counting, they will return them to their rightful owners. The most precious treasure in the world. Is this what your blessing is about? If you're worried about the meaning behind the blessing, then I will face it with you. Your fate is not in the hands of anyone. You can only be you. I don't care if you were blessed by God. All I want is you. Let me fulfill all the blessings for you.